Yeah. Well, we can't cover it up till we
dig. Yeah, here. There you go. Take your pictures there now. It's okay. All running.
Okay.
Just.
Oh, the solenoid is in there. And that's on this side of the machine.
60.
And it runs down below. That's the solenoid that didn't work. And that runs the electric reverser. Right there. Oh, that's a nice picture. And the wire that went to that box ends up coming out right here. Right, that one right there goes up in there to that cell line. Goes down inside to that baby up there.
Yeah, she's working again.
Pulling the header covered out with combine, got stuck.